Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Once again today I'm working barehanded skills. This time it's the underhand hammer fist. In other words, it comes here and underneath. When I incorporate it into a step, it looks like that. The idea here is that I reach across, pull, and then snap it out, driving the bottom part of my fist into the target. When there's nothing there, it looks like that. Something there, like that.